used to sell dope. I'm not a dope dealer. I sold dope, but that ain't who I am. That's what I did. I'm here to give of myself. I'm a philanthropist till I die.
He is known as HarryO. At the young age of 26, he had already made millions of dollars. These are his roots, the streets of South Central Los Angeles.
I think he was the first African-American ever to produce a Broadway show that was a smash, and it gave Denzel Washington his start.
Checkmate was the name of the play. The play opened on Broadway.
His company went on to produce the musical Stepping Into Tomorrow, featuring the daughters of activists Malcolm X and Martin Luther King Jr. But Michael was best known for his foray into the music business.
I set up this organization that ultimately became Death Row, but it was Godfather Entertainment. The purpose was to tell cautionary tales. I actually called it reality rap.
As Michael ran Death Row Records from behind bars, he found a new purpose in life, mentoring and educating incarcerated men through programs like Green Life and The Last Mile.
It's one of the number one programs. I wanted to create a platform where I could speak to the young people. If you use the same energy in that legitimate field, educating yourself, surrounding yourself with positive thinking people, you can live that life of prosperity. You don't have to look over your shoulder. I want them to hear that from the guy that started Death Row Records from the same mean streets that they came from. I'm saying that that's what I'm here for.
During his stay behind the wall, he developed rehabilitation programs that are still in use to this day. He had many supporters on the outside that were fighting for his freedom, such as reform advocates Allison Johnson and Weldon Angelos.
They feel like their life is not going to be satisfied if they don't pull out as many people as possible. But it was up day and night, speaking with Ivanka Trump and Jared.
Other notable people advocating for his release were Snoop Dogg and CNN anchor Van Jones.
The fact of Green Life to me makes everything I went through worthwhile. If nothing had come out of the past year but you in this circle, it would have been worth it.
So it was a collective that helped bring me home.
After serving 33 years, he was pardoned. Not wasting any time, he gave birth to his media company, Philanthropy TV, committing himself to attracting and connecting philanthropic dollars to various causes. In addition, Harris has partnered with BLK, an alkaline water beverage company that donates to community groups nationwide.
The only way you can do 33 years and maintain your sanity is to live in the moment. This is the happiest I've been in 33 years. Be back out here on my own two feet, being able to be effective. My name is Michael Harris, and some people call me HarryO, and some people call me a legend. I'm the real deal.